Black Velvet, Wikipedia article audio. The Black Velvet is a beer cocktail made from a stout and white, sparkling wine, traditionally champagne. The drink was first created by the bartender of Brooks's Club in London in 1861, to mourn the death of Prince Albert, Queen Victoria's Prince Consort. It is supposed to symbolize the black or purple cloth armbands worn by mourners. Preparation. Layered variation. A black velvet is made by mixing equal parts of stout and champagne or cider. A black velvet can also be made by filling a champagne flute halfway with sparkling wine and floating the chilled stout beer on top of the wine. The differing densities of the liquids cause them to remain largely in separate layers. The effect is best achieved by pouring over a spoon turned upside down over the top of the glass so that the liquid runs gently down the sides rather than splashing into the lower layer and mixing with it. Similar drinks.